A while ago, I went to the zoo to take some samples. One of the samples was from the penguin's enclosure. Let's see what I found. You can find tiny insect larvae in almost all moist habitats, like ponds and streams, in the soil, and in moss. So it's not that strange that we also find them here in the penguin's enclosure. Insect larvae might not sound like the most exciting animals in the world, but with a little trick, we're able to make them look like microscopic aliens. To achieve this effect, I used something called polarized light, which interacts differently with the different structures inside the larvae. The polarized light is completely harmless to the animals, and the filter used to polarize the light is in fact the same as some sunglasses and 3D glasses are made of. Some of the structures that interact with the light are the larvae's muscle fibers. This makes them glow brightly in different colors depending on their orientation in the light. So when the larvae wiggle their bodies, it looks like they are dancing in disco light. The larvae of course use this wiggly motion for movement, but also to get new water around them to increase their oxygen absorption when oxygen levels in the water drops. Other species of insect larvae living in very poorly oxygenated water have other tricks to help them get the oxygen that they need. Some create red pigments that resemble proteins in our red blood cells to bind more oxygen. Others, like these red-tailed maggots, have evolved to have a long breathing tube able to reach the surface of the water. Another more well-known larva that uses one of these breathing tubes is our dear summer friend, the mosquito. So the next time you're at the zoo looking at the penguins, think about all the disco dancing alien-like insect larvae that wiggle around amongst the plants in the water.